Hey everybody, this is Shelby from Chicago Music Exchange, and today I'm here to talk about the Alexander Pedals Quadrant Delay. This is the new Neo series from Alexander Pedals, which means that this pedal is fully capable of having and recalling presets and is MIDI capable. So you have four different voices in this pedal. You have MAG, which is a magnetic tape delay, BBD, which is a very dark analog delay, Digi, which obviously is a digital delay, very clean, very crisp sounding, and lo-fi, which is just very brash and, as they say, doesn't sound that great. It's not meant to. It's supposed to be kind of gnarly sounding. You have full control over the secondary functions of this pedal, including tone, level, modulation, and glide. Basically, when you have one delay time and you're moving to another, whether it's quicker or faster, you have this very weird artifact in between that you can now control and get rid of if you want to.
It sounds like
also, of course, a great feature for any delay pedal, you have full control over your tap tempo divisions here at the top. So anytime you hold down the tap tempo, it's going to go through the different divisions. I'm playing through a Fender Deluxe Reverb reissue with a CME spec'd Fender Jazzmaster. Let's check it out and see how it sounds. Thank you.